Tollywood actress Shweta Basu Prasad was arrested in a high-profile prostitution racket in Hyderabad following the raid on Sunday, August 31st. It has been reported that police arrested Shweta from a reputed hotel at Banjara Hills in Hyderabad after she caught red-handed in a compromising position with a businessman. Shweta Basu Prasad started her career as a child artist in Hindi films like Makri and Iqbal and television serials like Kahani Ghar Ghar Ki and went on to play leading role in Telugu and Tamil cinema. The adorable girl in the Bollywood children's movie Makri, That's How We All Remember Her For, also won the National Award for the Best Child Artist. In 2008, her debut in Telugu cinema and played her first starring role in the film Kotta Bangaru Lokam, which was a blockbuster. After a lot of success, Makri famed girl wasn't businessman knowingly, and earlier too she was caught in a sting operation by a regional television channel. But this time she was caught red-handed. According to the sources, all arrested people were well-known businessmen along with the actress. They all were taken to a local police station following the raid.